Hello, my name is Joe and I'm the clinical lead for telehealth at Athens and GEM. My background is nursing and I used to be a community nurse and I love everything related to primary care. I wrote this article to highlight the increasing importance of use of technology in the way we care and provide our services. Technology helped me a few years ago when I was at the lowest point of my profession. I was disengaged and I nearly left the profession because I didn't feel that I was making any difference. Technology helped me to reconnect with other nurses and slowly I managed to reignite my passion for nursing and now I love it. Technology can also do that for patients. We need to enable the patients to manage their long-term conditions and basically to empower them. And the best way to do it is via technology and telehealth. Telehealth is important for nurses because it will help to enable self-care. Self-care is one of the key things that they need to increase to be able to cope with increased demand and also to support better the population. Patients using telehealth, they normally input their measurements once a day or as often as they require. If you have diabetes, the system will ask you every morning to provide your readings. And then there's a patient and you send them back via your mobile phone or via your tablet. And then automatically the computer will analyze and recognize if they're inside the limits that they should be. And if they're not inside the limits, they will also interact with the patient in less than a minute and tell what to do or if they need to take extra medication or if in case of they're totally out of range, they need to call 111 or contact the GP immediately for further assistance. We have an increasing demand. Population are living longer with also long-term conditions, and unless we change the way we work, we won't be able to meet and provide the best care possible. And one of the keys to be able to succeed and carry on and providing an excellent care is telehealth.